Hi guys, good evening, and it's the time for vocabulary update. And for today I have taken letter C, and 5 earlier videos of this letter have already been uploaded, so this is the current letter. And kindly subscribe to our channel, YouTube channel BBE, Bina Brain Ke Engineers, and make us feel a bit of motivated as well. So we'll start now. The very first word for today is congenial. Congenial basically means agreeing to something, you know, pleasant, like you agree with things that are pleasant only, you know. Like the sentence says, the transition phase of weather was congenial for tourists. So something that is in favor of yours is known as congenial. Congenial is agreeing, something which you can agree to or pleasant, है ना? अच्छी चीज़ congenial, जिसको आप जो आपको ठीक लगे, that is congenial. Like congenial is जो आपको ठीक लगे. The next word is congenital. Congenital is a trait or condition acquired between conception and birth. Innate. See, innate is a very nice word. Innate basically means something that you have adopted naturally, inherent quality. Inherent quality innate होती है ना? तो congenital is a inherent quality, that like the sentence says, a congenital athlete is a natural athlete. So something that you have got from your mother and father naturally, so that is a very nice quality, and that is only known as a congenital quality, है ना? Like a trait or condition acquired between conception and birth. So something that you're having from birth, an extraordinary quality, is known as congenital or innate quality. So congenital. The next word is conjuncture. Conjecture is to guess, to deduce. Yeah. Conjecture, it is like you are not very confirmed, you are just guessing it, yeah. Just interpreting what is happening. मतलब बहुत ज़्यादा sure नहीं आप, है ना? Conjecture itself, जब आप इसको pronounce करेंगे तो आपको एक feeling आएगी कि मतलब थोड़ा सा confusing sort of word है conjecture, है ना? मतलब कुछ confusion है. तो ऐसा ही होता है कि इस ऐसी situation जहाँ आपको confusion हो, आप perfectly 100% उसको deduce नहीं कर पा रहे, that is conjecture. Now, like if asked to conjecture, I would say they'll get married in 2021. So this is what the creative team wants. Like they are also not very sure, but they'll think that they'll get married in 2021. So this is what it is, to deduce, you know, something that is not very sure, but you are working for that. That is conjecture or guessing something. You know, conjecture is guessing. The next word is conjure. Conjure is to bring into being. है ना? जादू के उसमें आप ले सकते हैं इसको. जादू से कोई चीज बना देना या कोई नई चीज जिसकी किसी ने सोचा नहीं वो बना देना. Like something that no one is assuming of, like no one is even expecting something and you are making that. So that is conjure. It is basically summoning as well, hai na? Conjuring is summoning, or basically connected with magic, hai na? Conjure is connected with magic. Kuch nahi cheez bana dena, kuch ekdam ajuba sa kar dena, that is conjure. So the next word is connoisseur. Connoisseur is basically an expert. Hai na? Kisi bhi cheez ka expert is connoisseur. Like the sentence is, Pratik is connoisseur of music. So this is what the sentence is. It is about Pratik and he is connoisseur of music. So connoisseur is an expert, है ना? ऐसे एक word होता है gourmand. Gourmand, G-O-U-R-M-A-N-D. So one who is a connoisseur, an expert of food, is known as gourmand. और ऐसे एक word होता है gourmet. Gourmet होता है one who likes eating, है ना? Gourmet, one who likes eating, and gourmand is a connoisseur of food. So an expert of food is known as gourmand, है ना? So connoisseur is expert. The next word is consecrate. Consecrate is to make sacred, chaste. एक word था chaste, C-H-A-S-T-E. Chaste is पवित्र, sacred. And chastise is to criticize. है ना? तो chaste is पवित्र. The same way is consecrate. Consecrate is to make sacred. या पक्का कर देना एक तरीके से. तो इसमें देखिए consecrate, जब आप इसको pronounce करेंगे तो इसमें concrete sort of feeling आ रही है ना, concrete की. That is, we use concrete to solidify something. So that is what consecrate is, to make sacred. ना बिल्कुल, लाइक द सेंटेंस इज द प्रीस्ट कॉन्सिक्रेटेड द बिल्डिंग बाय स्पीकिंग बाय स्पार्कलिंग होली वाटर ऑन इट. सो दिस इज व्हाट द प्रीस्ट डिड. एंड कॉन्सिक्रेट इज टू मेक सैक्रेड और कॉन्क्रीट, ना एकदम फर्म बना देना. लाइक आर रिलीजन इज वेरी कॉन्क्रीट, इट्स वेरी फर्म, इट्स वेरी चेस्ट. तो कॉन्सिक्रेट इज आर रिलीजन, इट्स सैक्रेड. जस्ट लिंक दिस सॉर्ट ऑफ वर्ड्स विद सर्टेन वर्ड्स विच आर यूजिंग इन योर डेली लाइफ. लाइक रिलीजन वी यूज इन आर डेली लाइफ. स्टार्ट स्पीकिंग कॉन्सिक्रेट रिलीजन, तो दैट विल बी इवन ग्रेट. लाइक एब्जेक्ट पॉवर्टी, इसको एक साथ यूज करते हैं तो अपने आप एब्जेक्ट का मतलब पता लग जाता है. इसी तरीके से कॉन्सिक्रेट रिलीजन को अगर एक साथ यूज करेंगे तो अपने आप कॉन्सिक्रेट का मतलब आपको याद रहेगा. द नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज कॉन्सेंसस. कॉन्सेंसस इज जनरल एग्रीमेंट. लाइक द सेंटेंस इज, व्हेन देयर इज कॉन्सेंसस एवरीबडी फील्स द सेम वे. लाइक इफ एवरीवन इज एग्रींग टू द सेम टर्म और द वेरी सेम स्टेटमेंट, तो इट इज नोन एज अ कॉन्सेंसस. जो कई बार जैसे कि लोकसभा राज्यसभा में होता भी है कि कॉन्सेंस आ गया, एक मत हो जाते हैं लोग, दैट कॉन्सेंसस. एक मत यूनैनिमिटी से, एक यूनैनिमस डिसीजन कहते हैं. मतलब एक वर्ड होता है यूनैनिमस, इसका मतलब जिसका कोई विरोध ना कर रहा हो. When no one is opposing something or a general statement, it is known as a unanimous. And when a certain sort of decision is being taken, like which has not been opposed by anyone, so that is a unanimous decision. Unanimous is jiska koi virodh na kare. Unanimous. Jaise kai baar hota na, this bill has been passed by Lok Sabha unanimously. Unanimously is when no one has opposed that bill. Jiska koi oppose na kare, that is unanimous. And consensus is agreement. Kisi cheez pe consign kar jana, agree kar jana. The next word is consonant. So like we have been using vowel and consonant from very primary class. So now we'll get to know what it means. It's harmonious or in agreement. So consensus and consonant are basically the very same word. Like our desires were consonant with theirs. We all wanted the same thing. So this is what it's talking about, a group. So consonant is harmonious. Consonant. See, the word itself is very harmonious. While you speak consonant, you will feel a bit of harmony in that as well. So that is what it means, harmonious or in agreement. See, every word when you spell it out, it will be very harmonious and in continuation with the other consonant. So the next word is construe. Construe is to interpret. Kisi cheez ko samajhna is construe. So isko yaad dekhe aise kar sakte hain. Last mein true hai, matlab such. So koi cheez aapko pata lag jati hai, wo sach hi pata lagti hai. Matlab jisko aap khud samajhte hain, ek sach cheez. तो कॉन्स्ट्रू, कोई भी चीज ट्रू हो तो वो आप समझ चुके हैं. कोई भी चीज ट्रू है, जैसे रिलीजन, भी वैसे तो हम अपना रिलीजन बहुत ज्यादा समझते नहीं है, लेकिन अगर कोई इसको समझ जाए तो दैट्स कॉन्स्ट्रू, उस चीज को ट्रूली समझ चुका है. ट्रूली किसी चीज को समझना इज कॉन्स्ट्रू, समझ जाना. लाइक द सेंटेंस इज द पोएम एज कॉन्स्ट्रूड बाय ऑल डिस्क्राइब लव ऑफ अ चाइल्ड फॉर हर डॉल. तो कॉन्स्ट्रू इज समझ जाना, कोई चीज समझ जाना. द नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज कॉन्स्यूमेट. कॉन्स्यूमेट इज परफेक्ट, कंप्लीट, सुप्रीमली स्किलफुल, है ना. लाइक word L is missing, sorry. The sentence is, a consummate pianist is an extremely good one. So yes, see, you should learn this word and you should even learn it's like how to write it, na? At times it comes in vocabulary or word correction, so you should not misuse this sort of word, na? It's a correct word for someone who plays piano. And consummate is perfect. Is tarike isko yaad karne ka tarika aisa, last mein mate, mate, so it is our friend. We basically use, matlab in foreign countries they use mate for friend. So mate, our mate should be perfect, complete, he should be skillful. But everyone wants a very perfect mate. So mate, consummate, mate kaisa hona chahiye? Perfect. Hamara dost kaisa hona chahiye? Perfect. So, sorry. The next word is contentious. Contentious is quarrelsome. Hana, like two people having a fight are contentious. So contentious is quarrelsome. Dekhiye, isme word hai content. Content matlab hota hai jo satisfied hai. Hana? Complacent है, complacent मतलब satisfied. तो someone who is very satisfied is content. A contentious, अब देखिए मतलब कि कोई चीज लेने के लिए satisfied आदमी कब होता है, जिसका सब कुछ होता है. Contentious is मतलब वो किसी चीज को लेने के लिए संघर्ष कर रहा है, content होने के लिए संघर्ष कर रहा है. तो at that sort of period he'll be quarrelsome, है ना. Contentious, content होने के लिए वो quarrelsome हो रहा है, ताकि वो satisfied हो जाए, सब कुछ अपने पास हो जाए, इसके लिए वो quarrelsome हो रहा है. तो content होने के लिए वो argumentative या quarrelsome हो रहा है. तो contentious is quarrelsome. So these were the words for today, and kindly subscribe to our YouTube channel Bina Brain Ki Engineers BB on YouTube, and kindly comment if you want anything else in that. We'll be starting a series on banking as well. Thank you. Keep watching.